lies within the depths of my dreams. In a garden surrounded by fire and trees, through the smoke a silhouette I can barely see. There's a man with an axe standing in the rain, look me straight in my eyes. Well, this is what he had to say.
As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words.
I love you too.
What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter.
Yes,
but what a shame. What a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in. Haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face
did it this way. I mean, technically our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the
arrogance will only leave us blind, unintended.